Alright, hold on.
There we go. She thinks she is untouchable. Wasn't hard to find.
I really thought we were friends. My father thought that too.
Okay, yeah, so then we have to be playing this little girl. And these are all of all either family members or the father's business partner. And then they all conspired to kill him, so now she wants revenge. Calling it. Even though I kinda called it a few episodes back, but it's good. Let's go. I killed the wise guy. I wish he had. Wow.
Oh. Oh.
There's lines on the side. Wait, but are there lines on the right side that we have? Oh, what? Ah, got that wave going. What? Yeah, I'll come back for these guys. Ah, I still hit him. Eh, should I though? Nah. Ah, I still jumped into it. Alright, so this should have been obvious, but the head pokes above the orc, which is kind of a problem. I'm still going to see if I can still get through this. Hang him? Nope. go now, he sees me. Got him. Damn, this music gets bumping though, eh? He's still twitching. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get up there. Oh, hey, the elevator. Yeah, this isn't a stealth game anyway. Might as well kill everybody. Swordpoint? I get it. This game might have been inspired by the game Gunpoint, and I'm pretty sure that it was made by the same developers. So that's kind of like a spin-off between this game and Gunpoint. It's like I like it. Alright, hold up. Let's see if that dude turns around, and then maybe I can like hop up there or... and then get a stealth kill on one of them. Come on, check your watch again. Shit, no. Alright, yeah, let's just kill that one. Nope. Oh, wait, what? I keep on forgetting that there's no safe way to actually like hit them while they're firing, you know? So let's just kill you first, once again. Jump up anyway. Ooh. He kneecapped me. Damn. Alright, so they got some good crossfire lined up the moment I'm in here, so let's just attack him again. We're gonna hop. Swing. Kill. I'm smashing this fool. Can't kill me yet though. Still tapped me. Okay. Got him. Can this go over there? We're gonna swing. Kill him. I'm gonna jump through this window. Then the other guy jumped in. Jeez. Oh, I suck at this game, but it's so fun. Okay, here we go. Kill him. Now, we're gonna smack you. Then, we shall get above you and then kill you. Recall my sword. Smack him. Nope, not gonna chance it. And then he should be out. Nope, he ain't out yet. Here we go. Can't kill him yet. Hello. Got him. And you're dead too. Got him. Nice. Good. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Let's have a kid go in from the sky. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Well, actually, that's the only option. Yeah, so here we go. Oh, no elevator music. In a club. In a Swordpoint club. Oh, this is banging though. Oh shit. That was a misguided button press. Always pay attention to things, kids, especially gangs. Well, people too. But gates, you know. Oh wait, is he actually spinning? Oh nah, he can't spin. He's okay. I keep on pressing down, thinking that they're like drop down, but that's only with stairs and this is an elevator. So let's actually press the button this time once you get up there, huh? Yeah. Yeah, he ain't spinning. He's just like swinging in the wind. That's kind of fucked up. There we go. Okay. Alright, Wisegal. Oh, he didn't notice yet. Ah, I got to hang two of them though. Take that as a win. Yeah, that was the wise gal. Nope, I gotta kill everybody. Nope, we're on the last checkpoint. Alright. Alright, here we go again. Whoops. I did not mean for that. Ah, shit, it hopped back down. Okay, so this is actually a whole lot more difficult than I had anticipated. No. And then you're hanged. You're hanged. Just to make sure that I got you guys out of the way. Y'all are actually pretty damn annoying. There we go. Oh, jeez. Okay. Here we go. Hanged. Hang. There we go. Hello, Wisegal. Don't worry. I'm killing you last. Here we go. Got him. Alright, and they killed all the enemies. Sweet. Do I see it? Thank you. Well, Swordpoint, I have had a bloody good time. But I think that it's about time that I give up the clubbing life. Wisegal. Oh, and she was a redhead. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm actually quite fond of redheads. Okay, so that stealth kill is freaking dope. While an AO stun all nearby enemies. Yeah, let's get it. See how well it stands up for combat.